Smell like coyote.
Ah. Thank you.
Twin turbo, 1,000 horse.
How many?
1,000.
Sick cars out here, y'all.
Mama GT, IG, man.
Yes,
11
sir.
Head turners, we out here.
Yes, sir.
This is our lineup, man. We got a Bodon GT, 2.9 Whipple GT.
Ooh. Why, he need to pop that. Alright, y'all shout yourself out, man. What's going on?
Hey, what's up, man?
Oh, man. Follow us at, what is it?
Red Line Coyotes.
Red Line Coyotes, man. Y'all check them out.
Red Line Shelby GT350.
I got Zeus 5.0.
Uh huh.
Slow GT07. Y_Venom.
Okay.
Clifford
5.0.
Yeah, 5.0. Hey, bro, just get the tags, man.
This is yours, sir. It's a beautiful car.
Just wait, 9:30.
Him right here. This is what they say they want me to race. Thank you.
on my pinky ring. Lot of gang, lot of bitches in the icy chain. Why you claim that you was about to slip the hand? 3 million cash, call me Rain Man. Money like a shower, that's my rain dance. And we all in black, like it's gangland. Say the wrong words, hey. Get a taste.
Definitely a different build. It's nasty. Yeah, this one right here, nasty. Yep. This right here is a certified savage.
caffeine and octane. Scott's by with AMG. AMG as Mercedes pure.
Oh, that's sick.
Nobody's faster. Slide on over here. You're so tall. I'm going to have to get close to it. So, how many cars today? A huge display.
Absolutely. We've got about 65 AMGs that are over in the corner back there. It's a great showing from the AMG Private Lounge community.
And tell me about a couple of the cars. Is there a favorite? How do you do that?
You know, it's like asking...
it's a stick. We got a sick Camaro here.
Follow me on IG, Vandoberg, riding 710 through the wheels.
Yes, sir.
D1 Pro Charger.
Yes, sir. You don't want to pop the hood, do you?
I can.
You can pop it? Okay.